Welcome to the Guelph-Waterloo MiniLink Room, located at the University of Waterloo. This video conference facility was designed for distance education and can be used for all types of meetings, interviews, and presentations. This video will give you a brief overview of some of its basic operating instructions. The podium has an HD document camera that integrates with both the ceiling-mounted data projector and the video conference codec. The podium allows space for a laptop and other presentation materials. A VGA connection supports widescreen laptops and works interchangeably with the document camera. Two large LCD monitors are used for displaying of the remote site and controlling the video conference system. Data from the VGA connection and the document camera will always be displayed on the data projector. The two HD video cameras can be panned and zoomed according to need. Depending on the equipment at the remote site, you may have the ability to control those cameras as well. All cameras are controlled using the Tandberg remote control. The data projector is controlled by using its remote control that's also found on the podium. Note, none of this equipment requires any type of adjustment. If you find an issue, please contact Science Computing. The main power switch is located on the podium's control panel. Hold the power button down for 3 seconds to turn on the system. Next, press the AV1 input button for sound and video selection. Both buttons should always be illuminated for the system to function properly. With the exception of your mute and volume controls, all other controls and features have no function. As you press the power button, you should see both display monitors turn on within 5 seconds. If you need to use the data projector, use its remote control on the podium to turn it on. The projector lamp should illuminate within about 5 seconds. On the podium, you will find connections for AC power, VGA, audio, and network. Systems support both widescreen and standard VGA resolutions. If you need to use the document camera, use the power switch on the base of the camera to turn it on. Switching on the document camera lamp is usually not required. To switch between connected laptop and the document camera, press the extern button located on the document camera. An LED next to it will illuminate, confirming that you are using an external VGA connection. To display either your laptop or the document camera on the projector, you will also need to press the laptop button on the Tandberg remote. To make a call, press the phone book key on the Tandberg remote. Select My Contacts and then select the appropriate remote site. The call should be connected within a few seconds. The system will automatically answer inbound calls. Please make sure the LCD monitors and the data projector are powered on. Picture-in-picture is turned on by default to enable you to see your transmitted video. It can be turned off by selecting the home button on the Tandberg remote and navigating to the appropriate menu. To transmit video from your laptop or document camera, the laptop button on the Tandberg remote will need to be pressed. Ensure the external LED is on for external VGA connections or off for the document camera. You should immediately see your results on the projection screen. The two video cameras can be independently panned and zoomed using the Tandberg remote. The Tandberg remote senses when it's been picked up and will display 5 hotkeys at the bottom of the TV. These correspond to the 5 unlabeled keys at the top of the remote. Press one of the first 2 buttons and to switch to the default presets for that particular camera. Once selected, the camera can be panned and zoomed for your particular need. To end a call, press the hang up button on the Tandberg remote. A dialog box will appear on the LCD monitors requiring you to confirm your action. Turn off the data projector using its remote. A confirmation dialog will appear on the projection screen, instructing you to press the power again. Please verify the projector is off. Otherwise, repeat this step. Turn off the LCD displays by pressing the power button on the podium control panel. Please verify that the LCD displays are off. Lastly, turn off the document camera by using its power button on the base. The autofocus and power LEDs should turn off. Please leave the room as you had found it. The lighting controls at the back of the room can be dimmed but cannot be turned off. Always ensure the door is locked behind the last person leaving.